Hello guys and welcome to Chinmay Electronics. So here I'm basically trying out speed control of a DC motor and accurately controlling the position of a DC motor. Here I am using a PIC device, PIC 16F8. You can see over here, PIC 16F628A device I'm using over here. Here is my PIC-IT 2 programmer. Here is my DC motor. I am giving supply of around 10 volt. Okay, currently the motor shaft is in this particular direction, and now what I am doing, I am giving a reset from a software, from a debugger. So now I will give reset, you can see, and this particular pointer should come in the same position by rotating into one cycle. Now I am giving reset. So you can see it has gone bit ahead of the particular position, but still it is in a very good position. So this is how I am controlling the position of a DC motor with a PWM. So I am again trying to give a reset. You can see, so pretty accurate it is working, but still, as it is a DC motor, PMMC, permanent magnet DC motor, it is giving error. Can see, right? So let's try it again one more time. So you can see every time it is giving bit of an error into the pointer direction, but still it is working really good. Thank you for watching. So here is a PIC based code. Here are some configuration bits. Here I am giving PWM generate signal of around 25%, then 0%. And this is my code. This is a PIC-IT 2. And here is a motor again. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.